Live music from the Vengaboys.
When will it end? It'll make sense in a minute, it'll make sense. And today's guest has previously been on Top of the Plops. It's Kim from the Vengaboys! Yes, he is, live, all the way from Cubicle 3 here at Mashup Studios. Actually, all the way from the Netherlands. Kim, please, can you teach me some Dutch?
Of course, yeah, tuurlijk, okay, lieve, okay. Lieve Steen, lieve beter, een lekker ding.
Well, now you've lost me. I don't know what that was. I just want to know how to say Stanley is the greatest monster in the world.
Oh, Stanley, je bent het fantastische monster in de wereld.
Okay, I shall ask you a series of questions while you unravel your toilet roll as quickly as you can. Have you unraveled a toilet roll at super speed before?
First time ever.
Wow. I'm so excited. Isn't this exciting, viewers? It's the first time ever. Okay, the interview will be over once you've successfully got a bare loo roll, just a cardboard bit in the middle. You can pretend it's a telescope or something, I don't care. Okay, so before we start, can I just check, are you a scruncher or a folder?
Cheeky. Scruncher?
Scruncher, there you go. A cheeky scruncher. Okie dokie, well, let's get going.
Wait, Stanley.
What now?
This is serious business, right?
Yeah, it is a serious business.
I need to take these gloves off.
Oh, yeah. The gloves off! This is Venga Hardcore. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, get rolling. Do you enjoy being part of a band?
Of course.
What is your favourite Venga Boys hit?
Boom, boom, boom.
Boom, boom, boom. Do you flush with the toilet lid up or down?
Up.
Ooh, cheeky, risky. Do you really like to party?
I like to go to bed early. No, of course I like to party.
When you put toilet paper on the roll, do you put it so it goes at the front or the back?
The front, of course. What kind of a question is that?
The front, of course. It is the front. That is the official way to do it. You are correct. Your name is Captain Kim. What are you a captain of?
Of the, all the parties in the world. And my band.
Keep on rolling, keep on rolling, keep on rolling.
Oh, yes! Okay.
Yeah! Amazing. 42 seconds and unravel there from Kim from the Vengaboys. How do you feel? Is it a career highlight?
Oh, I feel so humbled.
Oh, isn't that enchanting? Well, thank you very much for taking part in the first ever When Will It End? Please, could you be so kind as to flush the toilet for me?
Of course.
Thank you very much. We like to be clean here at Mashup. A round of applause for Kim, everyone. She's going back. She's going back to Cubicle 3. Mwah, mwah. I love you, Kim. Thank you.
Anyone else in here? We need to fix these doors. Hello.
Hello.
Denise and Donny from the Vengaboys. Right then, what is your exclusive stuff we have brought?
We got some t-shirts.
Nice, that'd be nice, that'd be nice.
And a baseball cap.
Baseball cap, so nice. And are you chucking in your hat as well? Oh, that's fine. We'll move on. No, that's okay. That guy was just for me. Just say thank you very much. But I will get my hands on that hat. Thank you very much, Stanley, but it's music time now, everyone! Yes, and this band have a string of top 10 hits back in the 90s, like We Like to Party and We're Going to Ibiza. And now they're back, people, so give it up for the Vengaboys! Yes. Welcome to Saturday Mashup. Now, you guys, you've performed all over the world. You're currently on your non-stop world tour. But what I ask you, is your favourite country to perform in?
Obviously the UK.
Yes! That's where we are right now. Now you're all about having fun and partying, of course, but we haven't had any new music from you in quite some time. How was it getting back in the studio and recording a single?
So good.
I bet.
It's felt so good after all these years. We're so happy to be back and be here.
And we're happy too! And of course, your latest single is a great cover of Charlie XCX. What made you want to release this one then?
Well, first of all, we love Charlie XCX.
Of course.
And then we heard this song, 1999, and we were like, oh, this is our song. So we borrowed it. Thank you, Charlie.
Thank you. We'll give it back, you borrowed it. Well, I think we all want to hear it, don't we?
Yes!
Well, they generate over 4 million streams online every single month, and they've had a string of multi-platinum hits performing 1999. I want to go back. Please give it up for the Vengaboys!